Hi, I'm Allie Pleiter. I'm the author of Dear Wander Canyon Wish, coming in February from Love Inspired. I brought my friend Paisley here to tell you about the story and a little bit about us. Wander Canyon Wish is the story of Wyatt Walker, who is the brother that you met in the third Matrimony Valley book. And he doesn't come off so good in that book, so I realized that he needed his own happy ending, just like when we recently adopted Paisley here. So that's how their Wander Canyon Wish came about. Wyatt meets Marilyn Sofitel, who is a young widow who has two adorable twin girls who do some pretty clever matchmaking between the two people in this story. What would readers be surprised to know about my writing process? Well, it's pretty scientific. I mean, you'd think that wouldn't be true for a creative process, but I'm a productivity coach in addition to being an author. So I am a big school student of how creativity happens, and I have a very set process and a very set schedule by how I get my writing done. I do a certain number of words every day, Paisley helps, and I make sure that I meet my deadline in a way that's calm and hopefully not too much crisis for me and all the people around me. Am I a plotter or a pantser? That's a tough question for me because I'm a little bit of both. I mean, I know the basics of the story. I know how they'll get together. I know what Marilyn and what Wyatt need to learn from each other and what they'll have to give up in order to be happy with each other. But the details, they sort of come to me as I go along. And that's the fun of it for me. I discover things about them that just sort of fly off the page and fly out of my fingers as I'm typing. So I hope that that sense of discovery and fun comes through in the books. Something fun about writing their Wander Canyon Wish is what's true of all the Wander Canyon books, which is the carousel in Wander Canyon. I was traveling to Denver for another reason, and I decided to sort of look around at some of the small towns outside of Denver to see which one of them would spark my imagination to become Wander Canyon. And I came upon Netherland, Colorado, which is this little tiny town up in the mountains, but it had this carousel. This wonderful carousel of happiness, and I just was enraptured from the first moment I saw it. Because it's not just a regular carousel, it doesn't have any ponies. It's got all wonderful, whimsical animals that you wouldn't expect on a carousel, and I loved that. That totally caught my imagination. And so that carousel is a big part of what makes Wander Canyon Wander Canyon, and that carousel is broken, and getting it working again is a big part of the plot for their Wander Canyon Wish. So I hope that you enjoy the story. Paisley hopes that you enjoy the story, and I was delighted to get a chance to say hello. Thanks.